the entire time I was watching, I was just thinking of how much like work went into it, like because of stop motion, so how many frames they must have done and how much they had to.
The visuals were really, really vibrant, and I really enjoyed the storyline as well. And because like it was a good mix of like, you know, dramatic and funny and like sad and all that.
I thought it was interesting that like for a movie, a Christmas movie, it was so Halloween themed, and they still managed to mix the music in with the Halloween theme.
It was beautiful.
What's this? What's this? There's color everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this?
I felt like the music really fit. It wasn't very like, you know, awkward where like suddenly the music was introduced. Like it was really like just very seamless and everything.
It was really catchy. I think I'm going to sing like the theme song till next like Christmas, basically.
I like musicals, so it kind of had that vibe, but also had like a more modern sort of thing, which was kind of cool, yeah.
Oh look, what's this? The hanging mistletoe. They kiss? Why that looks so unique? Inspired! The gathering around, hear his story, roasting chestnuts on a fire! What's this?
The stop motion was very fluent and consistent. I can't really tell it was a stop motion movie.
Stop motion in general is really interesting medium because of how much work has to be done to get into it, not only from the modelling, but also from like the frame-by-frame sequencing of getting the shots. So, and this one obviously is really well done.
Yeah, I don't know much about stop motion, but it was really, like, I felt like it was really well done, and, like, it was very well put together.
Oh my, what now? The children are asleep, but look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches here to scream and scare them or ensnare them. Only little cozy things secure inside their dreamland.
I'm grateful to my parents for not showing me that as a kid, because I would have been scarred for life.
Yeah, so just like don't mess with other people's stuff.
Be yourself lah. Just don't try to be another person.
You can experiment, but it's best to stick to the status quo.
I have learned that a Halloween Christmas will bring an idea.
I've got to know, what is this place that I am found? What is this? Christmas Town?
Ho, 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 ho!